Today marks the first day of the Naperville Independent Film Festival. Movie lovers of all ages came out to Ogden 6 to catch independent films from around the world. This is the sixth year for the event, which was started by husband-wife duo Glesna and Edmund Coisson.
Now we've come full circle, and it really is all about the filmmaker, and that's who we cater to.
Films will be premiered all through the week, followed by an awards ceremony on Saturday, September 21st at Center Stage Theater. For more information, including ticket pricing and a full festival schedule, check out naperfilmfest.org. Reporting from Ogden 6, Natalie Vitale, Naperville News 17.